Hey, I'm Ankit Bathla, and you've seen me in various television shows, and today I'm here with Enlighten India magazine, and I'm going to answer some of the most Googled questions, so watch out. All right, who is Ankit Bathla? I think it's really complicated because I don't know myself as well, because we keep changing with situations. Yes, I think he's a boy from Delhi who wants to make it big in Mumbai, and his mission in life is to make people smile. And that's why I think Enlighten India magazine is so important. So what, according to Ankit Bathla, success is? I think success is you doing better than what you were yesterday. So success is not really comparative with the other person, but it's actually your own competition. So if you're doing something interesting today, which you've not done in the past, that's success. What's your diet? Yaar, I'm a Punjabi boy, so I don't really focus on a diet. I eat everything. So I believe kuch bhi khao, but just go and work out in the gym, because you need to be fit to have a healthy lifestyle. What were your best, worst subjects in school? Oh, I think this is so common. So I think the worst was mathematics. I used to hate mathematics and economics. But the dichotomy is that I actually economic honors as a graduation subject. Kiya hai, and I've done an MBA in marketing and finance. So I think what you hate, karte ho, wahi tumhare paas sabse zyada aata hai. That's what it said. So I used to hate maths. And what I used to love is business studies and English. So yes, that is that. What do you like doing in your spare time? So, not many people know this, but I'm a good cook. So, jab bhi mujhe time milta hai, I just go and cook something interesting. And, you know, I just like to feed people. So, that's what I do. And I love dogs. So, a lot of my fans know this, that we have a small, you know, an NGO for dogs as well, where I invest maximum time. What's the weirdest thing a fan has ever done for you? Yeah, weirdest to nahi, but I think one of the most cutest things which fans do is so when I was in Indonesia, which is about just you know year back, puri raat fans would stand there, you know, with you know a banner which has my photograph on it and have Ankit written on their head as a headband and have a photograph here of Ankit Bathla. That's really sweet. Then you know when you go to the gym, the fans will be standing outside with apples because you know they know that you're going to the gym and you should be healthy. So I think these are really, really sweet things, you know, which I have come across as an actor. How would someone get your special attention? I think a good conversation. And also if, you know, if you smell good, maybe, but I think a good conversation. I do not, you know, I feel it's so important to talk because there's so much to share and so much to learn. And that's what's really important for me. What you hate the most? I think I hate hypocrisy the most. Because, you know, her industry, mein, not only in our industry, or a normal insan, hum log bolte kuch hain, but hum karte kuch aur hain. So we may say that, you know, I am, you know, really dedicated and I get up in the morning, hume utke workout karna chahiye aur main khud nahi karta hun. So I think that's hypocrisy. So let's be honest to ourselves and to the world, and I'm sure people will love us the way we are. So that's what is really important. What you love the most, I think when I see a smile on someone's face, is it makes my day. So, you know, if you just, my mom used to always tell me ki, you know, jab aap subah utke bahar jaate ho, jis pehle insaan ki aap shakal dekhoge, wo sabse important, aapko pata chalega aapka din kaisa hone wala hai. To agar aap smile dekhoge, to pura din khush rahega, aur agar nahi, to kuch karo so that tumhara din achha ho jaye. So, in short, spread smiles. So, what is your biggest fear? I think my biggest fear is, you know, is not being able to be what I want to do, which is making a difference in this world. As I always keep saying that, you know, we from the media have this immense power to make a difference because, you know, people really respect what we say. So I think it's so important to do that. And if under any circumstances I'm not able to do that, that is something which I really fear about. What would be your one superpower? I think to travel. So, you know, to disappear from one place and go to the other, because I love traveling and it will be amazing if I could just kind of transport myself from one place to the other and, you know, enjoy the world. How crazy are you? So I think for now, because I'm 30, I just turned 30, so I would rate myself maybe an 8. But I plan to grow in craziness, not reduce, because I think, you know, you're young only if you're crazy. You're happy if you're crazy, and you know, you should not be thinking about a lot of things, but just be crazy. So 8. What's your one annoying habit? So I think it's really silly, but you know, I always forget to you know, so I take a shower quickly and I forget to switch off the geyser. And it's a very small thing, but I really find it annoying because it wastes so much of electricity. But even if I find it annoying, I'm not able to do that. You know, I can't change it till now, but I'm still working on it. So I think we should all conserve electricity and water. What is your daily routine schedule? So I get up in the morning at about 8 o'clock, and we start with, so I'm a Buddhist, I chant. So I start with thanking the Almighty for a beautiful day. And after that, of course, it's your daily course. I get up, make my breakfast, have my hot water, go to the gym. And if I'm shooting, then go to the shoot. If not, then, you know, just see how the day prevails. But yes, it's so important to start and end the day with a gratitude. What brand you love wearing? So honestly, I'm not a brand conscious person, and I'm very happy and proud to say that, because you should just wear what you're really comfortable with. And I wear whatever I like, whatever I'm comfortable with. But yes, I do love Gucci. It's one of my favorite brands. Do you get used to being a celebrity? No. You know, because so you are a celebrity, yes, but you're more than that, an actor. And if you're doing some great work, that's when you're really happy and feel like a celebrity. And unfortunately, if you're not doing some great work, then you're not, you know, the celebrity at that moment. So I feel, you know, this whole journey of up and down, of working, not working, and doing something else is beautiful. And you get to learn so much in it. So, yeah, so I think that's what it is. Who is your inspiration? So, you know, it might sound funny, but I think I am my biggest inspiration, because you know, so there was a time when I was in Mumbai where I actually had only 10 rupees in my pocket. And, you know, I didn't know ki main 10 rupees kahan kharch karun. I've shared this with a lot of people, and with all proud, you know, I share this because it is so important to us to know ki a situation is temporary, but life is much more than that. So, you know, I could survive that 10 rupees, and today, you know, inshallah, God has given me so much. So I think I am my inspiration, you know, that I could actually do something and change you know, that situation to what it is now. So with all modesty, I say this. What sport do you enjoy doing? So I love hiking the most. I love climbing mountains. So unfortunately, hamare aas paas zyada nahi hai, but whatever we have around Bombay, which is Lonavala, Rajmachi, all of those places, I've climbed those mountains, and that's what is my hobby. That's my sport. What would you be good theme song for your life? What is that song? Haste haste rote rote wala? There's a song, right? Haste haste kar jaye raste, zindagi yun hi chalti rahe, khushi mile ya gham, badlenge na hum, duniya chahe badalti rahe. That's my life song. So, and please pardon me my bad singing. What is your favorite song? Can you sing few lines of your favorite song? Well, I just sang one of the songs, but I think one song which my fans always want me to sing. So I'm going to sing that song for you. Muskurane ki wajah tum ho, gungunane ki wajah tum ho. That's one of the songs which my fans love. So this is for all of you from, of course, India, Indonesia, and Iraq, Iran, Pakistan, and the rest of the world. Thank you so much, guys. Love you. What is your favorite song? Okay, no. So can you do anything funny for your fans? I think I just sang a song that's enough funny to make you guys laugh and say, oh, so I think that's what for you. And but yes, I do love all of you, and you know it. And I always keep saying I try and respond to all your messages on Instagram, and as much as I can, and I'm still going to do this till I live. If getting the opportunity of a social work for CARE Foundation, what social cause would you stand for? So, you know, the good part is I was just being told that CARE Foundation is doing so much for humanity, and not in one direction. So it's not only concentrating on one particular thing, but actually doing everything they can. So it's beautiful. But I really feel education is so important. And it's not only for the girl child. You know, the man also needs to be educated, because a girl and a man will come together making a family. So both need to be educated, you know. I always see people saying, let's educate girls, let's educate. Yes, we need to. But we also cannot forget the men in the social strata. So I think education. What do you feel featuring on cover page of the Enlighten India magazine? Well, it feels absolutely fantastic, and with all humbleness and gratitude, I say thank you to Enlighten India magazine. So, you know, when I came to Bombay, I did see this magazine once and saw the cover, and it looked nice. And I'm so happy that, you know, I'm able to be on the cover here. So I really want to thank you. And this magazine is doing a fantastic job, because it doesn't give you gossip, but actually gives you the real situation, the real answers and the real stories. So that is so less that media does today. So I'm so happy that this is doing it. It's a great job. Wishing Enlighten India on completion of 8 years of glory and goodwill. Well, of course, congratulations and a big thank you for portraying us and being an extension of us. As you know, I was just told that 8 years is a beautiful time, and inshallah, lots of years to go and lots of success, and may this become a global magazine and you grow leaps and bounds. It's all wishes. How was your experience interacting with the Enlighten team, India team? Of course, brilliant, because they were so easy to talk to. And of course, we have the chairman with us right here, which was absolutely brilliant. And, you know, it's so amazing that how he shared the whole journey. So it's not like something which is a lie. It's actually done. So it's work that is actually done. And you obviously want to be associated with someone who has actually done good work. So Enlighten India magazine is one of them. So thank you, guys. A message for your fans and the readers. So, you know, I always end all my interviews on this really, you know, common line. So I will still use it by, you know, even if I'm getting repetitive. But please spread smiles, please spread love, because that's what we are born for. And that should be our motto. So just respect the, you know, the good in every soul rather than the actual person, because soul and person are different. A situation may not be right, but the person is right. The soul is beautiful. So let's just spread love and spread smiles. Thank you. Okay, so we do a rapid fire quickly. What other languages do you speak? I speak English, Hindi, Punjabi, Bahasa, and a little bit of Marathi. What's your favorite holiday destination? Well, there's so many, but I think I just got back from UK. So Scotland, which is a small city called Oban in Scotland, is one of my favorite destinations. It's really serene, very beautiful. What pet would you love to have? So I do have a dog and I love dogs. So I think a dog. What's your favorite movie? Kuch Kuch Hota Hai is still one of my favorite films. Devdas is a favorite film. And there's so many of them. So yes, these are the two. What is your celebrity crush? She just got married, but it's Deepika Padukone. I think all my fans know this, that I love Deepika Padukone. She's smart, she's beautiful, she's classy, and you know, she's really nice lady is what comes across in the interview. So yes, Deepika Padukone. So guys, we're done with the interview. If you like this, please share, like, and subscribe to Enlighten India magazine page and spread the word. They're doing a fantastic job. So you need to support them right now.